CDC issued new guidance Sunday recommending against groups of 50 people or more gathering for the next 8 weeks and urged organizers to cancel any large events or mass gatherings. President Trump held a conference call with CEOs of grocery chains to ask them to do what they can to keep shelves stocked. The White House is calling on all Americans to do even more to isolate themselves and prevent the spread of the coronavirus.